There was a support race at Talladega last weekend that also had a lot of money at stake. Over $82,000, the highest posted awards total in ARCA history, was up for grabs Saturday in the Permatex 500-kilometer race at Talladega. This high-speed contest on the high banks began routinely, but will involve another serious driver injury before it's over. Davey Allison, number 23, and Ken Ragan, number 17, provided most of the good early racing action until the yellow came out when Eldon Dotson encountered the wall. Bill Venturini then took up the battle with Ragan until another yellow, this one for a spin involving Bobby Jacks and Howard Rose. Although the race had several leaders, including Billy Harvey, it was evident that it would eventually come down to a Ragan-Allison duel. Late in the race now, Ragan leads with Davey second. Suddenly, Ragan is nearly head-on into the second turn wall. The preliminary medical report, critical condition with a broken neck. But by midweek, his condition is upgraded to good with no paralysis. Davey Allison goes on to win and break Buddy Baker's record of consecutive wins at Talladega.
ARCA stock car driver Ken Ragan is expected to recover from a broken neck suffered last Saturday at Talladega. Ragan was leading the Permatex 500-kilometer event with 10 laps to go when he apparently hit some oil, lost control, and pounded the outside wall virtually head-on. A cracked neck vertebra and several broken ribs are expected to keep Ragan sidelined for the season. Davey Allison inherited the lead and held off point leader Lee Raymond the rest of the way for Allison's first win of the ARCA supercar season, his Buick the only non-Chevy in the top five.